Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Bayonetta 3. It's been a while. It's been like a little over a month. we did one stream of Bayo 3, and then what happened? I don't remember what happened. A lot of shit happened. Pokemon came in? No. That's not the reason. I don't remember. It might as well have been the reason. Oh, shoot. That's not correct. There we go. How did that happen? Oh, no! That's a problem. Ooh, okay, hang on. We are once again green screening things out from my VTuber model. Display settings. Blue. If I do blue... Alright, hang on. Technical difficulties, yay! Whoops. What happened? Where are... Properties? Filters. Edit filters, there we go. It doesn't have filters? Okay, what the fuck? Transform. There are no filters? Are you sure there are no filters? Allow transparency. Close. Hello? Oh, now it's just broken. Okay, cool. Filters. Edit filters. Apparently there aren't any filters. Add filter. No, there's gotta be a filter, because... Okay, wait. Is there a filter here? Yeah. Is it here? Hang on. Okay, this one has filters. Okay, edit filters. Color key. Blue. Okay, see, that that gives us another problem. Magenta. Ugh, fuck, are you kidding me? Custom color? Can I just... Are you kidding me? Why? Why? Okay, hang on. Blue. Pink? No, because pink is... And if we do gray... Oh, we have a problem here. Because the shading in her hair is too blue. Transform, filters, edit filters. That takes out all of... Oh god, are you kidding me? Red. I can't... Red would work. I don't have a red background. Hang on. Maybe I have a red... Where are you, VitoTube? It won't... Okay, but see, that's too close to... Like, everything else. For it to work... Magenta takes out, like, everything. Oh, boy. And if we take out the green, then the controller disappears. Surprising that the eyes don't disappear. Blue takes out the hair. Red takes out nothing, but I don't have red. Like, red is not an option here. It is very not an option. Custom color. That's the same issue. What is going on with your face? What the fuck? Wait, why? That's weird. Yeah, like, most of the hair is gone. Fuck! Oh boy, I can't... Hang on.
Damn homunculi beat me to the punch. Lucky for them, I'm not looking for a fight. While they hammer on the front door, I'll make my way in from above.
I forgot I was muted. Oops. Oh well, I didn't say anything interesting, so it's fine. RIP. This stream is just gonna be a mess, I think. It's a guy. Do we get to play as Wifey? Or is this all just gonna be a cutscene?
Seems the hotline has been disconnected. Space is no mere tax credit. Bastards myself.
Oh, this is different. Okay, special field running throughout the base interferes with Sean's magic. Infernal demons can't be summoned, but you can hide in ducts and behind doors. Attack enemies from behind while unnoticed to take them out with one shot, which will also activate witch time. Powerful weapons can be found behind doors. Shoot them with Y. I'm not gonna remember any. Oh god, we're timed. Oh, we had you! You left me!
Now.
Uh-oh. Oh, I died. Wait. Oh my god. X A. Enter. Wait. Z L Z. Enter door. What did that accomplish? Oh, that's just hiding. Oh, right. Okay.
You were just in the way. Good night.
That gives us more time. Is he gonna turn around? Oh, he is. He's gonna turn around and he's gonna walk real slow.
Easy. I've got something special.
Do I even know where I'm going? Oh, wait, this is locked out. Oh, what's that?
Easy.
Okay, great. What's this?
I can use this.
I have no idea. I need to do something, although I'm not quite sure. Oh, geez. What's down there? I can't do that. He wants me to go over there. Oh, whoa. Hey, buddy.
You were just in the way.
I'm just trying to accomplish a thing here, you see? Oh, okay. Wants me to go. Oh, what the? Okay. Oh, uh-oh, hello. What? Oh. That was a cool weapon. I could have had that.
Amateurs. Now, you are just in the way.
Oh my god.
Amateurs.
Alright, go down.
The whole facility is overrun. But from the looks of this equipment, it appears the doctor knew just what to expect.
Whoopsie. Oh, I need to keep going? I'm so confused. Okay, push. Thank God for these fucking arrows. I wouldn't know what I was doing without them. Don't you have a double jump? How do I get up there? Oh, I see. We're just... Sir! Sir. I have some concerns. Okay, what? That is
distant. Hear the sound. Those close by, see the spectacle. Evildoers,
what?
Fear final justice. The Platinum Knight has arrived to defend the weak and innocent. QTJ is here.
Okay. Oh, I see. I just break everything. Nice.
I hope this Dr. Sigurd managed to keep out of trouble.
Did we accomplish a thing? Fuck, I'm gonna assume so. Great! Thanks. I did not need that. I really did not need that. Wait. Find the hidden waterway. Okay. Can we have... Oh, this is a regular level. Thank fuck. Okay, so that's... Oh, that's us. Okay, cool. Neat. Love it. That's not good, is it?
No time to relax, I see.
Okay, we are here. What are we doing? Oh god. Right, okay, that just breaks. for fun and profit. Hang on. Options. Camera. Invert. Invert. We're gonna start this fucking shit up again, aren't we? What? Oh, that's just the thing I broke. Okay, okay. But there's nothing up here? Except more money? I mean, I'll take money, but I was kind of hoping for. Oopsie. Oh, but there's something here. And no, there's not. I think that's where we're supposed to go. There's nothing. No. Okay, those rocks are just really shiny. Hey, it's fine. Oh, we gotta break this one. Never mind, we have to beat a thing up. This tree is, oh god, I don't remember how to get things back up. There we go.
Do it.
Oh, we're not done fighting things. Okay, hi. Oh, hey, how did I do that? Did we do it? Oh, I think we did it. That was wild. Oh man, I've forgotten so much about what's going on. Cool. Great, thanks. Oh, we found a thing. There's some blue shit over there. I ain't worried about it. We've been here because oh no, not one of these. No, please not one of these. Oh, fuck. There we go. Just barely. Thank you. Thank you. All right, so this is a problem?
Uh,
Oh, well, that didn't help. Unfortunate. Okay. Ah, this is fine. It works. No complaints. So the blue door is where we want to go. Hang on, I gotta break this. Great. So the blue door is obviously where we want to go, but we don't want to go there. We want to go look around. Mountains. Very nice. Very nice mountains. Excuse me, what is this? Why? Why? Okay, cool. Oh wait, that's the same door? But that makes me sad. I don't think we can get over there. So... okay, what is this for?
Now where has Kitty gone off to? Nursing a skinned knee, perhaps?
I don't want to get too close. Oh, we can still go look around up there. Oh my goodness! Jay-Z Beastie is raiding us! Thank you so much for the raid! How's it going, everybody? How was everyone's weekend?
If I'm going to waste time,
based. There we go. It's a Jay-Z raid from Beastie Bay. How's it going? Hey Jay-Z! Hey Elf! What is... no, that's not it. I know what I'm doing. Did you beat Dark Souls? Like you were planning to? Did you do it? How was it? How was your stream? You finished the game? Oh, nice. Excellent. Did you link the fire? More importantly, I guess. I don't know. Less importantly? More importantly? Somewhat importantly. I'm lost and confused. Nope, Age of Dark. Fair enough, fair enough. Oops. Please give me money. Oh, I guess I can I get up there? I can get up here, but there's kind of no reason to be up here. I can just break shit, that's fine. Anyway, how's everybody's weekends? Not bad, I have to decide what to play Thursday now. Ooh. That's always fun though. I do enjoy figuring out what to play next. Yeah, I guess that... okay. Leaning towards either Princess Farmer or a Sunbreak placeholder stream. Ooh. I say either of them sound good. The door closed behind me. I think they are both excellent ideas. I don't think I'm supposed to be there. I don't want to get too deep into another game because I want to play SLA RPG around launch. Oh, right. You were talking about that one the other day. Super lesbian animal role-playing game or something, right? Is that... Yes. Okay, I was right. My brain works sometimes. I can remember things. Sometimes. Not often, but sometimes. Oh. Right. Let's go get money. When is that coming out? Oh, what is that? I don't know, but we just fucking murdered it. It's fine. Can I beat this up? Like I beat the other thing up? Oh, I'm not feeling well. Is it because of the way I'm moving the camera around, or is it because of some other reason? If this persists, we might have to make it a short stream. I have no idea what this key is, by the way. I kind of just picked it up. I just picked it up. Alright, cool. Oh, my key is gone. Ginnungagap, the chaotic rift. Welcome to purple. Everything is and those look like dildos. Beautiful. Incredible. This is the game that keeps on giving. Truly. Oh, look at her booty. She got a booty. You can't see it when she's standing there. Darn it. Booty. Can I jump up this way? Well, I can. I can. Oh. Called it? Called what? Oh shit, no, don't fall. The dildos? You didn't really miss much by, going that way. Booty. Booty, 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 booty. Anyway, don't they look like dildos? Or is it just me? It's not just me. Before I raided you, I suspected you'd be looking at a butt. Oh. I mean, it's Bayonetta, so there's always a good chance of that. There's nothing wrong with that. Oops, there we go. I do not understand why all these money flowers are chilling around here. Of course, I guess I need money. Everything is fucking expensive in this game. Alright, we've almost made it to at Nirvana, I guess. I don't know, whatever the fuck that is. It's been like a month since I last played this game. I don't remember shit.
I wonder what alternate reality awaits me this time.
That's right. We're going to alternate realities. Oh, hey. This is, where is this? Where the fuck are we? Gonna lurk and grab some moms. Went longer than expected. Oh, no problem! If I don't see you again, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you for stopping by. And also thank you for lurking.
Simply astounding. Yes, and I'd prefer not to waste that time on your lectures.
Nobody's even paying attention to us. They're all just like, attack the giant weird green things. Stab him in the tummy. Lava.
They must be well trained to fight so fearlessly. I feel a bit inspired to take up arms myself.
Great. Where are we going? I'm going to assume. Is it wrong to assume that this is like the Great Wall of China or some shit? I don't know. Oh, we got money flowers back here though. We're going to go find a Chinese Bayonetta. Cool.
What a thoroughly unappealing sight.
Oh, look at the dragons! So cool! It just murdered all those dudes. Yeah, yeah, I know, buddy. I know. I understand, like, this shit's wild. This'll give anybody a mental breakdown. Where are we? Oh, that looks like lava. I'm not sure this place quite, lives up to OSHA standards, but if we are, like, super far in the past, I guess OSHA doesn't exist yet. Ah! Okay, we're doing something. Oh, they're so fast. They're little grasshoppers. Mediocris.
When I'm with you, you'll wish you'd opted for the lizard's love.
Where is... Okay, wait. Is it... There we go, that's what I needed. These things have so much health! You have so much health! How dare you punch me? Hello, whoops. Oh, I should have fucking... Get your knife legs back here. Let me punch you to death. Where have you gone? Okay. We did it. We got it. It's fine. Alright. Hey, buddy. I need you to, yeah, thank you. Excellent. orb. Alright, money flowers. I mean, I don't know about the lava. That's a lot of lava. Does China have this much lava? Oh, can I get up here? I can! Oh, what? That wasn't... Is there anything else I can jump on top? Hello? I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Okay, now. There we go. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's a cool... I guess he's like he's imitating like a dragon. One of those dragon things. That's such a neat design. I want to see it better. Lava? Oh, wait, can I get up here? I must know. I can. Whoops. So if there's really nothing up here, but what about up here? There's just a door? They just put a door here. You can just walk out and look at... Are these soldiers? Oh yeah, they're a little dead. Oh, well that's not very nice of you. I mean, how could you do that to me? Oh boy, oh boy. Hang on, no, like, we gotta get all the money. That's just a guy. It's just a dude. Can I can't get up there. I can't go through there. Okay, fine. Fine, be that way. Fine. 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 This is an awful lot of lava. Oh, there's a thingy over there though. I guess that's why I can't just up through the hole. Oh. I cannot use... Oh no, it's too small. Hello. Really? I can't lock... I can't beat the door up? But I... There's... Yeah, fine. Fine, fine. Hello, sir. How are you? Well,
fear not. Now is the time. forward.
Oh. That's a cool looking sword.
True enemy lies ahead. Leave this beast to my servant. Follow me.
My servant? Oh, that's a cool outfit. Demon train. War train. Guwan? Guwan? Oh good, we get to fight a train now. Is that a new summon thing? Oh, it is. We get to summon a whole fucking train? Lay rails, thrust signal.
There's nothing worse than unwanted guests taking root.
I'll just There's have so to many stamp guests. You all out at once. Oh, that did something. Oh, that just, that revives my, okay.
Do it.
Oh wait, no, we need the other one. Wow, okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I hope those don't hurt me. There's so much lava here. Like a ridiculous amount of lava here. There shouldn't be this much lava here. Oh, whoops. Oh, hey, buddy. You've got many teeth. Please stop having so many teeth. Virga. It has two heads. Oh my god. Oh boy. 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 I think it wants me to use the train for this. Oh fuck. I have so many fucking health bars. I think that- oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, he angry. Oh no, please, sir, sir. I can't see anything. Oh. Interesting. Okay, we're not doing well though. Please, I have to wait until my train respawns. He's just a little dead right now. Oopsie. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh god. Oh no, we still have another health bar to deal with? Sir, please. Sir, please. Sir, please. Oh shit. That means something. Up in the corner, there's the little glowing things, and I don't remember what they do. Still one more thing left. My turn. Oh boy. I think I murdered my train again. Shoot. Oh my god, I can't. Oh, and the frame rate is tanking. I've murdered my train again. RIP train. Oh, okay, there. This guy is very troublesome and slightly annoying. We did absolutely terribly. And we missed something. How did we miss something? L plus R. Okay, what does that do? Heading out, gonna wind down and eat while watching Titans. Have a good one. Thanks for stopping by the stream. Oh, no problem. Thank you for the raid. I hope you enjoy your night. Thank you for coming by. Got up and cheered for me. What did I do? Currently, not really anything. Killed a dragon. Oh, there's a thing there. Oh, fuck, that's a. Ah! I am allergic to fire! Oh. I hear froggies? Hello? Froggies? I definitely hear froggies. I do not see froggies. Oh, Oh, that's one of the... That's right. There are little animals you can catch. And there's one right around here somewhere. I do not know where. Oh. Alright, we found him. There he is.
You're an energetic little thing.
We found the froggy. It's a cat frog and a raven. In each area, I think.
Really, why don't you let me take care of this?
Whom are we talking to? Oh, what's that guy? Oh, shoot. That's not good. Oh, that's like a powered up version of that guy. I've gone and run out of energy. Whoops. Oh well. What are you, sir? What are you doing? This is not a good idea. Alright, can I take care of the little guy? Oops. What does L and R do?
Time to take the gloves off. Then you can handle it.
Okay. It does that. I vaguely remember now. You're not dead yet. Oh, where did your, Okay. Oh no, there's more. We got. There we go. That's everybody. Everybody's taken care of. Nice. There's something over there. Box. Oh. Oh my. Oh gosh. The glare. I'm not a fan of the glare. Is that, I don't feel like this is helping us. Oh, fuck. That was not fair or fun. Ah! Okay. Ah! I don't like these fucking platforms. The platforms are mean to me and they've abandoned me. There we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. That's where we were. That's where we fought those big guys. So we go forward. But first we stop at the bar. I can still buy this one. Nice. All right. All right. This is color changing for Bayo's outfit. And we can save our game. Nice. We continue. We fight. Okay, I need to work up my magic a bit again. Deal with these fucking trees. Okay. Oh no, their health is back. Wait, I have to take them all out at once? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, you stop that. Leave me alone. I have to conduct an entire fucking train to get rid of these goddamn trees, and you are not helping. Okay, I don't think they're supposed to help. We need to get all of it dealt with, like, as quickly as possible. No, because it... Yeah. Okay, maybe the train's not the answer here. I don't think the dragon's the answer either.
Need to replenish.
I could just conduct the train well enough. It's very hard to figure out where its tracks are gonna be laid, though. See, this isn't working at all. No, do not grow back, you piece of shit. Oh, there's a thing up there. Hey, Punk, how's it going? How's your weekend? I didn't even know so there was a thing up there. We have the thing. Thing is ours. There's a thing over here. Okay. Now! Oh, we didn't get that last one at all! Oh, and it just, because of that, he just re-brew! Motherfucker. I hate these damn tree things. This isn't going well. My niece's birthday was today. Baby Raven, aww. Did you have fun? Hope she had a good party. I keep missing the last one, and because of that, they fucking regrow. Do not regrow, do not regrow, do not regrow. He regrew. is a nightmare. This is a nightmare of the most poopiest of shit. Okay, well that's not gonna work. We got her a Raven action figure, nice. Was fun. She's already running. Aw. I'm glad you guys had a good time. And then it's not hitting either of these other two. Oh god. How do you do this? How are you supposed to accomplish this? I can get two at a time, max. Oh, I fucked that up. It's like, this is where... Do we? I don't think that did anything. Okay. I see a weird glowy thing over there. What's over here? Oh. Yeah, no. That's not gonna happen. We can't move on until these things are taken care of. Why am I having so much trouble with this? I feel like I shouldn't be having so much trouble with this. Oh, whoops. Oh, well, we fucked that up. There's only so much track you get. So, like, that guy's still there. Fuck.
If I'm going
all dark,
unleash it. Now's your chance.
Train is like the best possible way, and yet okay. There's just not enough oh, we need to be like in the inside. We need to be like over here, don't we? This way we might have enough track to hit them all enough times. Oh my god, I can't see what's... Okay, well that's not helpful if I can't see what I'm doing. that's gonna help either. Oh, fucking that up. Fucking that up quite a bit. That was better, though. This is a nightmare. The nightiest nightmare of all nightmares. Stupid train. Okay, what if we stand here? Oh, that doesn't work either. I'm gonna cry. This is not working. Why do I have that? Can you put that away, please? Thank you. Oh, shit. This is the worst thing that they could have possibly come up with. I hate it. It's terrible. What are we at? Chapter 4. Okay, hang on. I'm looking this up. This is ridiculous. Damn it, leave me alone. Fuck off. It just tells me what I already know. Thank you. You are worthless. Four trees. Okay, none of this is helping. Alright, we gotta... I don't know, we gotta suffer. We're suffering. My targeting was... The camera for this is terrible, by the way. Just, like, absolutely terrible. Not enough track. Okay, we almost had it that time. We're gonna be stuck here forever. That's it. It doesn't matter. We're gonna be stuck here forever. We're never gonna get past this point. I feel like this shouldn't be this difficult. Y'all, what am I doing wrong? Okay. What if we try it from over here? Why? And we didn't get that one at all.
It's about time I got moving.
Where are we getting moving to? The door is closed. Are you kidding me? We almost had it. Oh, for God's sakes. Fuck. Okay, well that's doomed. How do people do this? How? Oh my God. Okay, why did that one not take any damage? I'm lost and confused, and this is stupid. I hate these fucking trees. I hate these fucking trees so much. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. That's not even going to hit it now, is it? God, what am I doing wrong? Genuinely do not understand. Tell me YouTube, tell me how to do the thing. Why? Okay, hang on. Normal mode has 4 of these things. Wait, this isn't even the same area, is it? Why don't I have column bases? Where are the column bases? No, this is a completely different area. Oh, I'm doing... Wait. Okay. So apparently I'm just doing it wrong. Which would have been nice to know. It's a completely different area, meaning you have to do this twice. Apparently so! Hello, Unicorn Turtle! How are you? Welcome to hell! Okay, alright, okay. Let me... Okay, so these are the attack things. It worked that time. Fine. I hate this. I hate this so much. Ugh. Oh my god. Okay, we did it. We're moving on. How long was I stuck there? Like, a long fucking time. An embarrassing amount of time. It was bad. Alright, it doesn't matter. We're continuing. We are continuing. I don't know what that is. Cool. What am I doing? Approach and push it over. Okay, we pushed it. We did it. I completely ignored this the last time. Wait, reverse time? Wait! No! Are you kidding me? Excuse me? Hello? Can I? Okay, good. We're Bayonetta again. Wait, no. Okay, what if here? Motherfucker, are you kidding me? Why do I have to do this as baby me? Oh. That's fire. Okay. Ugh. Hey Dan, how's it going? Please just give me a thing. Thank you. Thank you so much for giving me thing. How's your weekends been? Oh, I think we have to go down here. Why is there so much lava? Does China normally have this much lava? This is crazy. Okay. Work filled but good. Ah, I see. Making the monies. I don't know what that was. Lava's good, it's pretty and keeps things out. I don't know about pretty. I think there's another Bayonetta around here somewhere. Oh. Okay. Well, before we do, he got funny hands. You see him hands? He got like 10 fingers on each hand. In theory, but at that pay rate, unfortunate. I'm sorry. Oh, it's Viola. I haven't seen you in a while, kiddo. Get him! Oh no. That went well.
You poor thing. Something about you just pokes at my soft side.
It's closing in. Oh, my baby. She's so cute. I love her.
Hey, Bayonetta! Glad you're okay! Just handling some bad guys.
Cool.
What was that?
All right.
Hey, don't get it twisted, okay?
Oh, good. He has beams. Did we see the beams before? Oh, wait. Fuck, not the train. I didn't want the train. Can I have Madame Butterfly, please? We're dying. We're dying, Squirtle. And we're not dying. We have a lot of health. Oh, dear. Where's my dragon? Oh god, wait, what? Okay. Please just murder it. Oh. Dragon's down. Wait, where are you going? We took care of him. And there's our train. Our demon train. Oh god. I forgot. I have to press buttons. I hate this fucking train.
Come on.
She's so cute.
Fuck yeah.
Ugh. Oh, wow. What did I miss?
So anyway, I was worried you might be floating in the asshole of the multiverse or something.
No, thank you for popcorn.
Oh, and I didn't need your help back there. I could have squashed a bug like that myself. I was just, waiting for the right moment, okay? Trying to get that sweet finisher and put it down for
Aww.
Worry about yourself, my dear. Lesson one. Carelessness will get your tail snipped, kitty.
I told you not to call me that. Anyway, did you find it?
What was I looking for again? No, so have a good night, Dan. Really, thanks for there. Coming by.
If the hypothesis is right, with five of these chaos gears and help from Dr. Sigurd, the Alphaverse is just...
If these little things are really so important, then I'd better hold on to them for now. Maybe a bit too heavy for your little paws, kitty.
Oh, don't make me say it again! My name is Viola! V-I-O-L fucking A! Viola!
What the fuck are you doing here, Sasuke?
It's really under your skin, huh, kid? But you gotta prove yourself to her if you want to move beyond nicknames.
Does he have a different... Why did AutoMod check that one? Apparently egghead is a mean word. That one will allow through. Did she just say 5 chaos emeralds? No, we got no emeralds. Hang on, I'll kind of look that up. Does he have a different voice actor? Strider? Enzo Rodon. Singularity, New York, or Bayonetta. Okay, this isn't helping. I need, please. Is that not Luca? Oh, he just plays a bunch of people. No, it is the same guy. It's the same voice actor, he just sounds different. It's another word for scientist. No, I think it's an insult. I remember when they were writing the original season of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic, they had to be very, very careful about how they used it in that context. Because, like, it's even sometimes too much for like a kid's show like that. Ah, fuck. Why are you here, Sasuke? Why are we getting no audio?
Luca?
That's right. The one and only. L-U-K-A. Hang on. Have we met before?
Okay, no, he sounds like himself again.
You. It's time I got going. Gotta find that voice. Later, ladies.
How do you survive?
Kitty, why don't you look after him for me?
What? Me? By myself?
Lesson two. Learn to fight for others, not just for yourself. I'm sure he'll give you lots of practice. And besides...
What?
You don't need my help, right?
Wait!
Hey, wait. Map dodgy. X to perform quick slashes, hold for a special strike, press A for powerful blade techniques. Incorporates her skill at darts into her fighting style, press Y to throw 4 magic charged darts. Hold CL to throw Viola's and summon Cheshire. He'll attack on his own as Viola fights barehanded. I'm not gonna remember all this. What do you think I am, smart? R to block attacks. Not indefinitely. Okay. We have to parry attacks with her. I mean... Oh, okay. Can't go in there? Oh, there's people here. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's a boomerang. Wait, where's the darts? Those are the darts. Okay. Oh, she's so cute! I love her. Can I go in here now? No, that's a challenge room. No, thank you. I do not have the patience for fucking challenge rooms. Got some dudes here. They're dying. Oh. Okay, so we can't turn into a butterfly. Unfortunate. Wait. I take it this is the way we're supposed to go. So what's over here? Oh! We found angels. Fuck. Sir. Oh, I think we got him. She's so cute. What did I miss? This is where we came from. That's for Cheshire, if I remember to use him. Anything over here? Oh! Cat. I'm not chasing the cats around. They're awful. I don't even know where it went. Oh, what's that? I don't even know where the fucking cat went. There he is. Yeah, I don't have the patience for that. Oh, no. That's not where we're supposed to be going. We're supposed to be going this way. Oh, that's an arena. We get to fight something there, I think. Oh boy! Please do not eat yourself off the map. Please. That'd be very bad for both of us. Okay, an arena and another arena. Something over there to pick up. Oops.
They must have fought hard. Right until the end. Fucking singularity.
Who is they?
Luca's probably okay though, right?
Luke is an idiot. He's never okay, ever. We're gonna need to go back up there for me to get that thing. Oh my god, what the fuck? So mean to me. All right, how do I defeat him? Like that apparently. Okay. Ooh. There we go. Why do you make clock sounds, child? Okay, what do we get to fight here? It is a large lad. A lad of the largeness. That didn't work. Oops.
All you beasties! Over here, Cheshire!
Why aren't you doing that, sir? 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 All this down here? It can't be all that's down here. Is that the thing I had to pick up, or was there more? Oh boy. Oh shit. You're wearing a fucking coat in Lava Land. What do you expect, Sasuke? Okay, well, we're down here now, I guess.
Luca, wait! You can take a break anytime now!
I think he don't want to.
Slow down!
Where the fuck
damn!
You go?
I swear, it's like he can't hear me.
Or he's ignoring you on purpose because he's Sasuke and that's what he does. Oh.
Whoa, careful! Are your eyes on your feet? Watch out! And not a word to say? Damn kids these days!
Darn kids these days. Kids these days, kids these days. You're still alive? Fuck. Please stop. Great, okay. Is there just one more?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, right. Ah, shit. Oh, good. Okay, great. This is fantastic. Oh, there's an LP back there. You're doing a thing now. She's so cute. Oh my god. Okay, hang on. Where's the LP? Gimme. More things to fight out here? There's more things to pick up. But like... Sir! God damn it. I have some concerns. Is this Looney Tunes now?
I'm hot, soaked, and tired of this shit. All right, focus. Gotta find Luca now.
No, not now. We got more guys to deal with.
Out of my way!
Oh, these guys look neat. Nebulosis. I'd like to pick it up. Sir. Sir. Sir, this is unnecessary. Okay, great. Where's the thing? Yeah. Oh, it's just a challenge room. No thanks. Do not care for that.
Better be careful, or he's gonna end up flash fried.
I don't think there's really anything we can do about that. If he wants to die, he's just gonna have to do that on his own. Your bow. Oh, I timed that wrong. There you are. Sorry, buddy, you're the last one. And we missed some things. So good at this. With how linear these levels are, you'd think it'd be hard to miss things. But no.
Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on!
Yay! Oh, that looks nice. Oh, damn it. I didn't even see it. The fucking raven. Shit, where's the last one? Other than I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know where it is. There wasn't three of them all up there, was there? There's no way. One, two. Oh no! Three, four. Right, the other one's around on the other side. Okay. Oh shit! No, don't do that. Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, I hate this. twice. We were doing so well, and now we're not. I guess that's just kind of life in general, though. We sure tried. Oh boy, oh dear. No, 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 not that again! Thank you for pet pets. We'll get it some point. When, I don't know, but at some point. No, that is part of what's fucking us up so bad. Okay, there we go. What the fuck is that? Moon pearl. Great. We have a moon pearl. Moon pearl. Here is money. And more money. Okay, is there anything down here I need to know about? Doesn't look like it. We're going to hope that there is nothing in those back corners that I didn't look at. I mean, there might have been, but I don't feel like looking. Oh, it's the puppy! Oh, that looks like it hurt.
What was that?
Puppy! I love this design so much. Oh, what is that? It's a mammoth, I think. Or a boar? I don't like it, whatever it is. He looks mean. The ludus.
You want some too? It's bacon time!
Boar? Oh dear, okay, hang on.
All you, Big C! Bring loose!
I can't see anything.
Over here, Cheshire!
Burn! How is he on fire? He's on fire because he's a demon or something. I don't know.
Burning Beyblade! Time to shine! Come back, Chesh! Sit up! Bring it in, big guy!
Oops, that's not good. Oh. Cool, great. Can you please stop doing your yelly thing? Your yelly thing is annoying.
You're up. Bring it in, big guy.
Missile. Oh, right, yeah, I keep needing to change that, huh? Oh, fuck. Oh, she thinks she's so cool, but she's a doofus and I love her.
Oh, shit! Just when I thought I finally had him! Oh.
Oh, man. Clear time, 24. 24 minutes. New product available. Steak Cat Red t-shirt has been added to the shop. Take me to the shop. I guess we just go with Bayonetta. Okay. Oh, there's everybody. Nice. Accessories. We don't have enough. Redon's treasures. Oh, that's just this shit. That can't be opened without some work. What do I do with that? Super mirror. Should we get green? I feel like we need green. Oh, figure. A 3D model to the gallery? What? So confused. And all this is just shit that I don't need. Oh, I was hoping I could do the thing here. Menu? Gallery? Training mode? That's not what I wanted. Is this what it's... Is this the things that we're collecting? Oh, okay. Oh, neat. Okay. We don't have a lot. Oh, there's that. That's such a cool design, though. She looks amazing. Redon. The detail models. What is that? Oh, that's cool. I have no idea what this is, but I want it. Weapons, demons. Oh, there's that's her dragon. Okay. Okay, so what are these models? You kind of just look at them, I guess. I don't know. And music. It says I only have 2 out of 8. What was all that? I don't know. However, my headache is not getting any better. So I think at this point we are going to find somebody to raid. And then we will continue tomorrow. Today's just been a day. It's just been one of those days. Let's see. We have a number of people we can go. Oh. Harmony's on. So, okay. Do we want to go? Do we want to raid Dan, who's playing God of War? Do we want to raid Harmony, who's going to be playing Callisto Protocol? Mama Phoenix is doing crafts. Violatius is doing art. Does anybody? Oh, Tori's doing art. You have any preferences of where we raid out to? I hope the headache. Yeah, I hope the headache gets better too. It's been a fucking day. That might be because of. I might have caught something from my sister. Let's see. You know what? We never get to raid Dan. I don't know shit about Callisto Protocol, but we can go raid Dan. Doing some God of War. Whoops. Alright. Before we leave, I want to thank Cheesy Beastie for the raid earlier. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Everybody else, thank you for coming to hang out. We'll be back tomorrow night with more Bayonetta. Hopefully I won't have to deal with headache. Because that's always fun. Anyway. Thank you all for coming. Have a good night.